And what's it going to be? You know, the program's had some pretty good success over the past few years. What's it going to be like going into a program like that?
It's going to be tough, but I'm ready to work for it, and I'm ready to be part of
it. All right. And it's down near Baltimore, right?
Yeah, 8 miles away.
And so what do you think about that, going down to that area?
My grandma, my grandparents have lived down there forever, so, and my dad and my mom went to university in Maryland, so I've constantly been in the Baltimore and Maryland area, and I just, like, that is my second home, so I feel, like, really comfortable going there. I'm just excited for Maryland.